Remember that when we add and subtract complex numbers, the imaginary parts are like terms, and the real parts are like terms. So we end up with 1 plus 3i plus the quantity -6 plus 2i equals -5 plus 5i. 1 plus 3i minus the quantity -6 plus 2i gives us 7 plus i. We multiply complex numbers. This needs to happen by distributing in the same way that we did with binomials involving variables. The quantity 1 plus 3i times the quantity -6 plus 2i gives us -6 plus 2i minus 18i plus 6i squared, which when simplified gives us -6 minus 16i minus 6, or -12 minus 16i. And lastly, when we divide complex numbers, the final thing we need to do is to make the denominator into a real number so that we can just let it modify the coefficients of the real and imaginary parts of the denominator. To change the denominator in this way, we multiply both the denominator and the numerator by the complex conjugate of the original denominator. So -6 minus 2i in this case. Now let's look at the problem. 1 plus 3i divided by -6 plus 2i gives us 1 plus 3i times the conjugate -6 minus 2i divided by -6 plus 2i times -6 minus 2i. Simplifying further, we get -6 minus 2i minus 18i minus 6i squared divided by 36 minus 4i squared, which gives us -6 minus 20i plus 6 divided by 36 plus 4, or -20i over 40, and finally, -i over 2.